tread water, and it also means that those animals are now trapped there.